Scores of teachers and officials from the Ministry of Education, including ministers, have today turned up in big numbers for the World Teachers Day celebrations, which have been held at Kololo Ceremonial Grounds in Kampala. President Museveni and the First Lady, who also doubles as the Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Kataha Museveni, presided over the celebrations. In his speech, President Museveni suggested that teachers should be classified under grades for proper management.
You are a teacher, the only promotion is deputy head teacher and then head teacher. No, that's not fair. I can still be a teacher. I can still be a teacher, but teacher grade this, grade that, grade that.
He has directed officials in the Ministry of Education to further study this idea and share the outcomes with the Minister of Education so that it can be put into action.
Like I had been appointed that time, but you are grade 6. And after some time, you are promoted to grade 5. This is a very smart way. Let the people study this, the commissioners and so on, and come tomorrow and conclude it so that we introduce it.
In order to boost the welfare of teachers following numerous strikes over poor pay, President Museveni has pledged to financially support the teachers' circle for both the government and private schools.
The private schools, they are not private teachers, they are private school teachers. I need to give them something also. Mom is telling me that I did, but it never came. The money never got to you.
The First Lady and Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Kataha Museveni, commended the teachers for their invaluable contribution towards Uganda's national development. She also thanked President Museveni for his unwavering support and guidance to both the teachers and the education sector as a whole.
The government wishes the best for teachers and will continue to do everything possible to ensure that teachers can carry out their duties with the utmost professionalism. Allow me now to also take this moment to express my gratitude to all our education development partners who have continuously supported us in providing education to our people.
The Minister of State for Higher Education, John Chrysostom Muyingo, commended the First Lady for the tremendous role she has played in the education sector of the country.
All the gold medals that come to Uganda are in our ministry. She has mothered gold boys and gold girls almost every year. We thank you, Your Excellency, for giving us the First Lady. We pray that you do give us even minimal things as God enables you to.
The national chairperson of Uganda Professional Science Teachers Union, Mr. Vincent Elong, said the day helps them to celebrate the significant efforts of teachers across the country, but also to address themselves to the vital issues that immensely affect the future of the country's national education system. In a special way, on behalf of teachers, Mr. Elong expressed profound gratitude to the government and especially to His Excellency the President for taking a visionary step to improve their remuneration, starting with science teachers.
The teacher shortage, and it starts with a quotation in quotes.
At the same function, 6 outstanding teachers were recognized and awarded with laptops courtesy of UNICEF. The event was also attended by ministers, members of parliament, members of the diplomatic corps, among others. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.